Everybody, welcome to the next map that I'm going to play, which is Geonosis Battlefields. Very, very looking forward to what this is about. Oh, look at this. A wide Geonosis map. What is different about it? In what way does this distinctify itself from the others? Okay, we have some flying vehicles. So this is, again, one of those maps where... Oh, look at this! Oh, this is interesting. Whoa, okay. Wow. Minus points for that, I'd have to say. Control of a command post. They're using fire. Hostiles have gained a command post. What the hell? Republic can't spare any more reinforcements. That's another command post. This map is huge! Command post under attack. Doesn't look too great. I can already say, though, I found that those like hang bridges, I found that very interesting, but this is not one of the better Geonosis maps. Had a lot of good Geonosis maps in the past, also a lot of bad ones, by the way, and this, though it's not at first as bad as some of them, it is definitely not one of the better ones. But there's a lot going on. Map is huge. The number of units is also pretty good, I think. You can.
Republic can't spare any more reinforcements.
Well, as you can see, I'm here. There's nothing going on. Map's too big, I think. Like, I'm here in the command post, and there's nothing happening. Nothing at all. I mean, I thought at first that maybe it'd support XL, but I don't think so. I think if we would have XL, that there would be a lot more going on. Now, I want to explore that hang bridge area a little bit further, because that was very interesting. You can have very cool battles over there, I think, but... then it has to work, and I don't have to die because of the fucking environment. That's very bad. Well, we pretty much captured the whole north side, so this means that where we're going, that's also where that hang bridge area is, so let's investigate a little bit further. There is a lot of variety, though, in the way the map looks. I have to give him that. Doesn't look great, but there's a lot of variety. Here is a more open area there. More rock formations than over here. Here we, of course, have that hole in the ground, which I want to check out if they let me. Except, I think you probably cannot enter it from over here. Oh, wait, you can jump on it. See, you could have awesome battles on here. Though I obviously will not use it because it doesn't work properly. You have to do this with humans. And it doesn't lead anywhere. Basically, it's wasted potential at that hole because nobody uses it. And probably, if you do play with humans, you don't have a lot of the map is so big that you don't have a lot of units at your disposal, so there won't be a lot of units on the bridge as well. This map, I don't know. It's okay, I guess. But nothing more than okay. Oh, we got it? Nice. Oh no! Damn it, I almost had him! Well, let's respawn at that new capture point. how? So you could have so interesting battles over here with the bridge, and the AI doesn't use them. It'd be even more cool if they had more branching paths. You could make a whole map only based around that thing. Like, only on those thin bridges. I think that it would be very interesting. Very chaotic. Very claustrophobic, but still. Okay, we're capturing this.
That's another command post under Republic control.
Nice.
Skywalker, let's get on.
Use XL. Oh god. What post did we lose?
The command post is now under hostile control.
Well, in all honesty, I'm a little bored with the map. I don't know why. It's just, if you bring a Geonosis map, you really gotta have something different to impress me, because I've done so many maps before. So I'm actually gonna leave it here, since the kind of mode is kind of like XL, where you just need to put down their tickets. Anyway. It's okay. If you think, hey, that's kind of interesting, and like I said, it could be a little bit more interesting with humans, but with AI, don't even bother. But down the link is always in the description, and I will see you guys next time.